Well, it's beautiful out there today. I took my dog out for a long walk. Some people even went fishing on Eastwood Lake in Dayton. Let's head over to meteorologist Melissa Barrington for a first look at your Storm Team 2 forecast.